The stalwart Charon and Paris-class frigates were the backbone of the UNSC fleet. Cheap to manufacture, adequate escort vessels, and versatile ground support ships, frigates shaped the UNSC's fighting style, leading to destroyers and corvettes being more or less phased out. The UNSC adapted to a frigate-heavy fleet doctrine so much that once their technology caught up to the Covenant, they still didn't start making destroyers or corvettes again. Full breakdowns on the channel below.